Will, Jada, can y'all hear me?
This red table for me, just all the stuff that's going on in the press. Come to the table to really clear the air. Somebody made a statement for me that wasn't a statement I made that went cray cray.
And one of the reasons why I wanted to come to the table is the media, the headlines.
Oh, yes.
We were purposely not saying anything. Any headline that says Jada said or Will said or the Smith said is not
true. You know, I feel like it's healing that needs to happen. Mm-hmm.
Well, help heal me then. Help heal me. Look at me now. Help heal me, Jada. Help. Come down here and help me.
I know there's a lot of stuff going on in the world right now.
Yeah.
I don't like how all of this came to be. Mm-hmm. But that doesn't matter. Mm-hmm. It's all love.
Mm-hmm. What kind of love you talking about?
What happened, Jada?
Okay, so let's start with, I guess about 4.5 years ago,
about four years ago,
started a friendship with August. Mm-hmm. And we actually became really, really good friends.
A low down dirty shame is what it is.
And it all started with him just needing some help. Mm-hmm. You know, me wanting to help his health, his mental state.
I want you to set it off like you set it off with August.
Then what did you do, Jada?
Well, you know, I think from there, you know, as time went on, I got into a different kind of entanglement.
Mm-hmm. It's going to be a suicide squad, too. I date right now.
Oh. Yes, exactly.
Yeah.
I think you need to say clearly what happened.
As far as what?
You and I decided we were going to take our space and what happened.
Yeah, and then I got into an entanglement with August.
It was me.
August, that's what I said.
An entanglement?
Yes. Yes.
A relationship?
Yes, it was a relationship, absolutely.
Give me the same lyrics you gave Jason. Mm-hmm.
It had been so long since I felt good.
Take me on your next girl's trip.
And I wish, you know, I wish that wasn't the case.
Hey, hold on. I'm finna go call August. Hold on.
The definition of entanglement. It's when you tangle in the sheets. Girl, I know that we don't come in a relationship, but you still fucking with me. Yeah, entanglement.
That's because y'all set it off. After y'all set it off, so I let you go. August, bro, you gotta call me when you get a chance. Hit me up, bro.
The definition of entanglement. It's when you tangle in the sheets. Girl, I know that we don't come in a relationship, but you're still fucking with me. Yeah, entanglement.